just have a little walk. What do you say? Pretty sunset. End to a beautiful day here in the California desert. A lot of life bouncing around out here, but there is. This is some of it. Oh, they're busy, busy. I bet you they give you a hell of a bite. I'm not gonna stick around to find out. Make a wide berth around the ants. Another little friendly, pretty little thingy that grows out here. Oh, cactus. But pretty. Everything out here has to be prickly so it doesn't get eaten alive. Somebody's little house. What it is, a little refuge from the heat. See, everybody goes underground, mostly everything that lives out here. Bring y'all out here and have a little sunset. A little scenery. A little smoke. Another thing about the desert. Very windy. Too windy to handle a lighter. Takes two hands to handle a lighter. So I have to put you down here. I hope that you can. Ow! See? Scrape, scrape, grind, grit. Two hands, it's a bit of a task. Oh, There we go. Sorry, guys. This is why you cannot hug a Joshua tree. Not too many huggable things out here. Wabbits, coyotes, and woadwunas. They're pretty huggable. Oh, don't forget the tortoises. The tortoises are huggable too. Ow! I just stuck my foot into something. You know, I'm wearing flip-flops, but the ground, you know, I can show you, is relatively clear. It's not, you know, it's clear. How did I walk into something and stuff my toe? Anyway, she's going down. Very pretty though. Are they prickery? Not too bad. A little bit. Give me another big old roundabout. And then we'll head back. Whenever I look at this landscape for some odd reason, cow boogie comes to mind. Sky is becoming over here now. Which the camera really doesn't do a whole lot of justice for. And give it all she's got. Whoa, little hole. Did I show you that? The hateful thing. Oh my god. Can you imagine stepping on that with barefoot? It's a baby one. I know that from lyric pain, but I shall step gingerly. It has ceased to be. I love how that looks like a profile looking up at the sky. So a little evening walk, a little evening smoke, desert from somebody who is deserting. Am I a deserter because I live in a desert? I hadn't seen a little bunny in here. Well, not little. The bunnies here are not too little. They're pretty big, actually. Another lovely little, please don't fall on me plant. I hit one of those yesterday. We heard. For those of you who saw the video, into it swiftly and with style. We're going on 11 minutes, so I think it's about a good time to reach the road, call it a night. Sun's going down and everything's right. So, as usual.